Today I'm going to teach you how to winterize. You're probably asking yourself, what does winterizing mean to me? Winterizing is a process of preparing your outdoor power equipment for the downtime in the winter months to come. I'll also explain the significant important benefits of winterizing this outdoor power equipment. So let's get started. First, let's start with the materials needed. Go ahead and pull out all your outdoor power equipment that you use on a weekly, monthly, heck, even an annual basis. Get all that equipment together and let's get it all done at the same time. Today we're going to start with our weed trimmer, but you can also pull out your lawnmower, your blower, your edger. Just get it all done. Second, you're going to need some storage space. If you have any outdoor power equipment, you know you're going to need some space to put it. Third, BP small engine fuel. It's ethanol free, pre-mixed already, put the oil and gas together, in a compact can. Lastly, you're going to need a few spare minutes of time. You're probably wondering, where do you buy these products and how much they cost? You can get your outdoor power equipment and pre-mixed fuel at any local home and garden store such as Lowe's, Home Depot, Ace Hardware, or True Value. The price points on your outdoor power equipment are going to start at about $100 and can go up to as much as $2,500 depending on the equipment needs you have. In this case, our weed trimmer was $220. The price of the pre-mixed ethanol-free gas is $5.99 a quart. Now, I know that sounds a bit pricier than your typical gallon of gas. However, like I said, it is ethanol-free. It already has the pre-mixed oil in it. It's compact and it's ready to go. Now, let's get started. How to winterize. First, let's check your fuel tank. Depending on how much fuel you've got in the tank, I recommend go ahead and topping it off all the way to reduce any air while it's stored in the months to come. We're going to go ahead and top it off. Alright. If you have a little spill, just get you a paper towel, clean it up and dispose. No problem. Seal that back off. Okay. Seal the gas can up. Reduce any of those vapors from escaping. Next, you're going to pump the primer bolt. What that's going to do is that's going to cycle the fuel through the carburetor, allowing you to start the engine. We want to go ahead and start the engine, allow it to cycle completely for a few moments. And what that does is that lets the fuel completely cycle through the carburetor, the engine, the fuel lines. You're ready to store for the winter. It's that simple. So let's go over some of the benefits. First major benefit is going to be you're reducing time lost by doing these few simple steps. According to Consumer Reports, ethanol-free fuel contains the significant benefits of not having the ethanol in your typical fuel that increases degradation of parts such as your fuel lines, your carburetor, and small engine components. So we want to reduce that time loss with repairs. Secondly, you're wasting time. Time is money. When you're missing that extra moments of opportunity, you're creating tensions within yourself and you're missing those opportunities with your loved ones. So let's cut out the time loss. That leads me into cost savings. Cost savings is significant while you increase the longevity of your equipment. And according to BP Small Engine Fuel, using their products will allow you to increase the longevity of your small engine components. And that leads to peace of mind. I think we've all seen, it's a credit card commercial, I believe, that says priceless. Well, we know a credit card isn't going to get you to peace of mind. However, when you do your proper winterizing steps and you go to crank up that piece of equipment next spring and it cranks right up without any problem, that gives you peace of mind. And there's some important factors with that. Lastly, forget all the gas cans. I can't smile enough about saying that. Reduce waste. Free up that storage space. Reduce hazards. Get rid of the gas cans. You got everything you need in this small can right here to get the job done. To conclude, I'd like to remind you of the important steps that it takes to winterize your power equipment in such a short period of time to get it done. I hope you're aware of the benefits you can reap by incorporating these into your winter schedule, starting now. Thank you.